Okay, this is a glitch on Crash 2. Let's use the jetboard online. You need an Aku Aku mask to do this. I think it can only be used on these like parts of the rooms. Okay, so what you gotta do is just get an explosive, and then when you get hit by it, then you just like land on the man. Like you've got it in, and that's it. Yeah. I'll show you what happens if you try and get on the bridge with it. I mean, not the bridge, but like, you know, probably get off. See, you just like kind of stop me there, like there's an invisible wall. Yeah, that's pretty much it, so thanks for watching.